Hello guys, welcome to the channel Trending Scoop. Hope you are doing awesome. Today's video is going to be about the new look of the KGF superstar Yash. Yash's look from the sequel to 2017 Kannada language period action film KGF Chapter 1 has been leaked online reportedly. The image shows the star in front of a mirror as he clicks a selfie. Yash's long hair and a thick beard are covering his face and he wears a white bathrobe as he photographs himself. KGF is inspired from a real event at Kolar Gold Fields, and even before the Chapter 1 released and became a big hit among fans and critics, the makers had announced that it will be made in two parts. While the first part of the KGF concentrated on Yash's rise as a gangster in Kolar Gold Fields, the second installment will focus on his fall. KGF Chapter 2 went on the floors earlier this year on March 30, and there were reports that the makers have approached Sanjay Dutt for a negative role in the second installment. There has no official confirmation thus casting for now, but if he were to come on board, it will be his first South Indian film. KGF Chapter 1 made over 245 crores worldwide. Directed by Prashant Neel, KGF is a period drama that traces the history of gold mining and the mafia running it in the generous fields of Karnataka's Kolar region. The film also features stars like Shruti Shetty, Ramya Krishna, Anant Nag, John Kokan and Achyut Rao in the key roles. That is all for now about KGF 2 leaks. Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button to get notified about trending scoops daily. Catch you in the next video. Till then, stay connected.